Jeff Kent. I've played 17 years of Major League Baseball. And I played in the World Series where we had screaming fans on the feet with bases loaded. I've seen pressure. This is going to be a challenge for me, no doubt. But I'm hoping people won't recognize me.
Okay, let's cut that. Cut it. Oh. Is your leg okay, buddy? You got it twisted?
Is it broken? Is it twisted?
Oh, I heard it popping. I don't know if that was the bamboo or my knee, but we'll see.
We start with returning players from injury, and within the first 3 minutes, my knee's pinned, and I could possibly have torn my MCL, and this is too bad to believe. If my teammates smell blood, they're going to kick me off this island real fast.
I think I left my knee at the boat getting off. We launched that boat. I was trying to hold all our gear on the boat itself, and my leg got stuck, and I got flipped over, and I've played hurt my whole career. You know, I've had surgeries on my knees, but getting on this sand and walking around right now, my knee wants to buckle on the inside. So it just did it again. I ain't feeling too good on the medial ligament, I think, is hurting. God, are you kidding me? I don't want anybody to know I'm hurt. I'm trying to play it off the best I can for now.
How you doing?
Good.
What do we think about riding here?
Yeah, that'll work.
I know Jonathan, he's a good guy. You know, that's all good, but if anybody's going to win this game, it ought to be one of us.
No joke.
He's a veteran.
That's right.
We want a veteran to win, and we want one of us to win.
That's right, yeah.
The survival skills that he brings to us, maybe we use them for a couple days. And
yeah,
after that, maybe we think about, okay, no,
we've got
okay.
The hang of this. Now we can
we
do it
ourselves.
We've
got shelter, we've got fire, we got food.
Right. Yeah. I agree.
I didn't know if you were right there, sorry. Being a baseball player could be a disadvantage to me. There's a lot of baggage that goes along with it. As in, you know, you made a lot of money, so you don't need the money. This game's not about who deserves $1 million because you're in debt or you don't have a lot of money.
Got it, Jeff.
Ow. I've been a fan of the show for a long time, and I want to play the game. I've been out of baseball for 4 years now, and I love to compete. No, I don't need the $1 million, but I'd sure like to be the sole survivor.
Now, are you a fan of the show?
Yep. I am a fan of Survivor.
I just can't imagine you sitting around on your ranch watching Survivor for some reason.
No, it was kind of a dare from a buddy of mine. He had an audition in Austin, so I sent in a motocross tape.
Tell us about your motocross.
I used to spend time with a guy who was really into baseball, and I know who Jeff Kent is. But there's been no mention of him being a former professional athlete who's made probably $30 million in his career.
Well, I'm not one of the pro guys. I don't make any money racing bikes. It's a hobby. How I make my money is selling motorcycles.
Yeah.
You know, Dana and I, we ended up looking at the rice box, and on the top of the lid of the rice box, there was an emblem that was nailed to the top of the rice box. We noticed that piece is gone now. You know what? The thing that was on top of that rice lid ain't there anymore.
Might be the item.
That little design piece of thing that was stuck on there, if that piece is the idol, I bet Jonathan has it.
Yeah.
How stupid are we?
We're pretty stupid.
Gosh, dang it. You're staring at that thing the whole time. I'm pissed off, and absolutely not at Jonathan. I mean, I give him props. It was in our face. We touched it. We looked at it. We weren't even curious about it. And that's a pure veteran move.
If we have a challenge and we lose, we'll play it like we have no clue about it.
People who win the idol still can get voted out.
Oh, yes. Easy. He has no clue it'd be coming this first round.
I don't have any plans to confront Jonathan right now about the idol. We might be able to pull a little blindside where we can get Jonathan off of that idol in his pocket, but above anything, I'm still ticked off that I let the idol go right between my eyes.
Still sucks to know that.
Well, sucks more than I looked at it. It was right in our face.
I don't think that you fully trust me, and I think that you think that I have the idol. I do have the idol.
Yeah, it was all under our noses for a while.
Now you know I haven't. If we're separated, I'd hope that we can come back together again at the other end, you know?
Yeah. Obviously, you want to get ahead of the game, and I want to, too, you know? And if it means I got to ride in your boat because you got some power and you got some knowledge on how to go forward, then I ride in your boat for a while.
Jonathan expressed to me that he had the idol. I'm happy he approached me, and I'll try to befriend him a little bit, try to forge a little better relationship. I gotta figure out what's gonna be best for me. This is a me game. This isn't a we game.
I guess you can prove some of your loyalty versus the words.
I'm trying to prove it, but there's
nothing we can do other than talk right now until we have an opportunity.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay. All right, man.
Good deal.
At the end, he wanted to cut a deal with a handshake, so I gave him a four-finger handshake, not a manly shake, not a five-finger handshake, because I'm not so committed. In my book, unless it's a manly handshake, it's not going to count. We've got a really young group of kids that aren't married, that don't know how to carry a professional conversation. Jonathan can do that. You know, and he's trying, you know? The guy's trying.
I'm gonna start you. Just pick them up right underneath this boat, right here. It's the biggest clan you ever saw.
From the get-go, you know, when we had Jonathan on a raft, I've always had an idea. You know, it doesn't matter if it was Jonathan or Russell or a Scoop. I didn't want a veteran to win this game, but I've got to adapt. You know, Jonathan has the idol now. You know, I want to get further in this game, so we're gonna have to make some adjustments.
Unless you think you got value outside our tribe, I think what I can do is bring you value in our tribe through me.
Yeah, exactly.
Right,
but
now,
you know, we
I think you bring yourself and your veteran status, you know, the immunity idol.
I totally agree.
Solid, and I think I've got a pretty good relationship with our guys, and obviously, you know, Carter's one of them, and I can control some people.
Awesome. Okay. Awesome. I hear you.
Caliban's back. You guys are still in this. Yeah, that's another pot out. Four pots left for Caliban. Still going for a second. Caliban down to two pots left. Matt C. One pot left. Caliban, one pot left. Jeff can win it. Yeah! Caliban wins immunity and reward.
I mean, truly.
Well, that's the thing. You know, there's an alliance of three where I'm in. It's like, we got to know if you're on our side.
I want to be on your guys' side.
And the thing is, that if you're with us, then you're the fourth.
Absolutely.
All right.
Got it.
We need them in. And right now, it comes down to, you know, who's going to hold the most value in the challenges for us. And, you know, Denise is stronger than Dawson and Kate. Because I think both she's physical and she's mental. I think she's got some pretty good smarts on her.
No, I think I've got Denise on our side.
Okay.
But she's with us three.
Perfect.
So we got four.
Football is bigger than baseball.
Dawson starts talking a lot of sports, so I'm walking on eggshells right now, because right now I'm having a good time with these people just being normal, and I am normal. That's what I am. I used to be a ball player, no problem about it, but I'm normal. This is here. I'm here just like them, trying to do the same thing. But if they end up putting two to two together, I'm in trouble. You know, tonight's vote could be based on a value for winning challenges in our tribe. You know, maybe Katie, maybe Dawson.
Let's just get this done right now. Is it Katie or is it her?
But if Dawson knows my history as an athlete, the best scenario might be just to vote her out.
Fifth person voted out of Survivor Philippines, Dawson.
At today's immunity challenge, Carter was definitely out-muscled and out-maneuvered by Malcolm, and we ended up short again. So another disappointment. We got to go to tribal council and
vote somebody off.
Penner and I have an alliance, but I'm still on the fence right now. I still don't know which way I'm going to jump.
Katie's worthless. She can't do anything in the challenges. She's going to set us back. We just got to figure out, is it better for us to go with Penner in the merge or not? Because we didn't want a veteran to win.
Although I really want Katie gone, I'll vote for Penner.
I just want to stick with our original, logical,
thought-out
plan of staying two steps in.
Katie, vote for Jonathan, and Jonathan's going to vote for Katie. And it comes down to you and me, straight up. I've come into this game knowing that I'm going to have to lie, and knowing that I'm going to have to jeopardize my integrity and character. So I'm still weighing my options, and all of them have to do with furthering myself in this game.
What we gotta decide?
I just don't want to get screwed by him.
Let's get him then, man.
How'd it go, bro?
Oh, dude.
We're still on, right?
Yeah.
You seem.
Yeah. I'm just tired.
We'll be a stronger four now.
Right. Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
right? I'm not worried about it.
Which way you want to swing?
It's an easy play to vote Katie out. That's an easy decision. The hard decision is voting Jonathan out. He might be nervous and play the idol. Hell, I don't know what's going to happen. This is a crapshoot. You don't know if you're going to strike out or hit a home run, but you go up to the plate and swing the bat.
Seventh person voted out of Survivor Philippines. Katie.
It was a good introduction. Doesn't seem like anybody knows who I am, which is, I think, a good thing.
Where is everyone from?
For Jeff.
I live in Texas. I got a ranch.
Knew it.
I'm a motorcycle dealer. I'm a salesman.
Oh.
So, as long as we don't talk about baseball, maybe I'm safe.
I don't want a veteran to win, and I don't really. I like them.
We've been waiting to get rid of Mike, too.
Yeah.
So we're going to get Penner out of here. I don't want him to win.
He's had his chance. I think he has the idol, though.
And he may, because I don't have it. If he's got the idol,
he has to be a blind side.
Yeah, and I may be able to help play in that.
I know Penner's got the idol. Nobody else knows for sure if he does or not, but I know he does. And I'll join any gang as long as I can get Penner out before I get out.
RC, she's dangerous.
She is, isn't she?
Uh-huh. She's number one. Number two is either Penner or
Mike.
I'll tell you what, I can get Carter, Denise.
What happens if it's a 4-4 tie? Play four for RC and we play four for
So the only thing I can think of here is you and I hold a pretty big key.
Yep.
So, I don't know. What do you want to do?
Well, it's Jonathan, Scoopin, RC, Denise, you, me. That's all we need.
Yep, six. We just need six.
I don't know. Do you think we could get farther with the Scoopin Pinger?
I just had a good conversation with Scoopin, and I just said, look, if I do this with you, you have to promise me that Penner will not stay here longer than us. And he gave me his word and he would vote with us to get Penner out. The only thing I can say is how much, I mean, we've built some kind of value with Penner.
Yeah.
If you and I jump and go over to the Yellow Tribe, you and I just may be on the bottom. Here comes Penner behind us.
Eighth person voted out, the first member of our jury, RC.
There's nothing to say.
And Carter and I, we tried to draw the line the best we can so we can save our own ass and everybody saves their own ass. When the bigger picture doesn't come together, what do? You go down with a sinking ship? You can't
right.
do that.
Absolutely right.
You know, now that Penner's played his idol, he doesn't have any more power that way, so we're going to do our best to win the individual immunity, or at least not allow Penner to have it. We're going to vote him out. In the meantime, I gave up a lot of power and authority when I voted with Tandang tonight. But that's how I'm going to work myself to the top, is I'm going to use Tandang against themselves and use every resource that I can and see where it goes from there.
And Abby and Artis.
Yeah. I wonder if the group outside of that three can eventually come together and trust each other enough to go ahead and get them involved.
I like that idea.
Pete, Abby, and Artis are all a team, thinking that they're running the game. It'll be fun to break that up.
Go ahead.
All righty.
See if we got anything big.
Some fish. Now that sounds like some food, maybe.
Lisa, she's so naive and so soft and so nice.
Green ale.
Yay.
But we might be able to jump on board with each other and maybe, you know, carry this thing into a flip scenario where we flip ourselves from the bottom to the top.
Yep, my vote's going to be for Scoopin' tonight because Penner kind of done the unthinkable. He's won two challenges in a row, one on my team and now one by himself. So he's just bought himself another 3 days of a dead man walking.
No, sorry, man. It's the worst thing that happened to you. No secret.
No secret at all.
So bad. I was really wanting an opportunity.
Gossip going on around here.
What the hell?
I mean,
putting all this stuff on
the
around
right now.
We get six right.
You
want to
build us?
Carter will go.
Yeah.
I say we do it right now.
We were all set to go ahead and let Scoopin go by the plan, but now I found out they were gunning for me. But hopefully the bullet's going to go in the right direction.
Where's that guy, dude?
Pete.
my head and snake off right now.
Pete.
Okay.
Cool.
Denise.
All right. Denise, six people are going to Pete tonight.
Okay. Which am I? Okay. Me.
Me, you.
Okay.
Jeff.
Not my bub.
Okay.
Carter.
Okay.
Swooping.
Okay. Okay. Got it.
Let's get a tarp up on this tree right here. Cover this back.
We all know it has to be done at some point.
I'm going to go cover the wood with the house.
That's six.
Pete's going home. We got all six bucks.
I thought they were sending you home tonight.
Four votes Pete. Four votes Jeff. One vote left. Ninth person voted out and the second member of our jury. Jeff, need to bring me your torch. Jeff, the job's spoken. Time for you to go.
You know what pisses me off? Is I think I've made about $60 million playing baseball, and I want this freaking $1 million in this game. And it's not even $1 million, it's 600 grand by the time Obama takes it. I'm a Game 7 World Series loser. You know, I've played in the biggest games in the world and the worst games in the world, but this just sucks.